sleep on that
adventure. You don't have adventure.
I can speak English quite well. When I was younger, I couldn't speak BM, so people used to always like to tease me about it. They would call me orang putih.
Ada orang nama dia cerita ingat sangat sebab dah lama kan. Jadi dah macam dia tumbuk perut saya. Jadi saya sakitlah.
两个人一起爬，聊隧道时间很救命啊。
Some act of they perceive as jokes and joking actually was an act of violence. Why did you punch him? Because he looked chubby. Because he looked funny. You know, all these vicious cycles, they have their own ecosystem. You can break the ecosystem either with education or either by bringing a lot more positive vibes into people's life. We need to flood our social media and our society life with a lot of positive messages. Boleh cakap bahasa Melayu? Okay. Kepada kanak-kanak di luar sana sekalian, nasihat pakcik kepada awak semua ialah bila kita lihat kelemahan kawan kita, bukan hak kita untuk mengejek dia. Tetapi tanggungjawab kita untuk membantu dia. Dan begitu juga kadang-kadang yang kita anggap sebagai kelemahan itu kelebihan. Kita sentiasa hormat menghormati. Kita tidak pandang rendah dekat orang lain dan kita tidak bersikap meninggi diri.